The population is aging, and so one of the biggest factor for them is falling. Falling can be due to imbalance in their walking, so we're trying to correct that balance. If you don't have your arms swinging, then you can lose balance. When you try to stay in balance, you kind of move your arms like this, or you use your arms to keep balance. So using the arms during walking is very important. Essentially, the system will send vibrations on the arms and send a certain rhythm that the person has to follow. We're hoping that they will swing their arms more.
They did a test. My walk had sped up just from doing those 8 laps. She could see my improvement in that short time in her data.
I walk every day. So for me, having the most efficiency, swinging my arms works.
The person has to coordinate their arms with the vibrations. So the goal is to, as soon as they feel the vibration on one arm, to swing that arm and then let it swing backwards naturally. And then they'll feel it on the other arm, swing the other arm, and keep repeating that in a certain rhythm, whether the rhythm is fast or slow.
I noticed that when I was swinging my arms, whenever I was walking, that I was more balanced. I didn't feel like I was going to fall over. I am very tall. So falls are not a good thing for me.
If you look at some of the statistics, there is about 1 in 4 older adults that fall every day in America. 1 in 5 of these falls can lead to a head injury or death through the injuries that they experience when falling. So it's pretty important for them. And also it's important to keep an independent way of living. The goal at the end would be to make it a commercial product where people can use the system to train on their own and hopefully prevent an abnormal gait.